Hi, my name is Sebastián Pitre, and today I will share my research about the arpeggios for the right hand. This is a big research with 5 videos, all right? The first has arpeggios on 3 notes, another one with 4 notes arpeggios, another one with 6 note arpeggios, another research with 8 notes. Six, and the 7, or you can put one static position on the left hand, remember to play slow with the metronome. This is